The Delhi High Court has dismissed a petition challenging a private school's right to charge for air conditioning in classrooms. In its order dated May 2nd, the court stated that the cost for providing air conditioning services to the school children has to be borne by the parents themselves. The petitioner Manish Goyal had argued that the Rs 2000 monthly fee for AC charged by the Maharaja Agrasen Public School was unreasonable and requested the Directorate of Education to intervene into the matter. He stated that the obligation to provide air conditioning facilities in classrooms is on the school management and must be paid for using the school's own funds and resources. He further claimed that the levy of this charge on the students is contrary to Rule 154 of Delhi School Education Rules 1973, adding that the petitioner should not be charged with the liability to pay the cost. A two-judge bench of Acting Chief Justice Manmohan and Justice Manmeet Arora disagreed. The court compared the AC fee to other charges levied by school, stating the air conditioning facility is no different from other charges such as labs and smart class fee levied by the schools. The judges noted that while the financial burden of providing such facilities cannot be fastened on the school management alone, parents must also be mindful of the facilities and the cost of the facilities provided to their children when choosing a school. The Directorate of Education told the court that the Delhi government is examining the issue and sought an action report following several complaints. The court considered the submissions and dismissed the petition on the grounds that it was not maintainable. The annexure P2 filed with this petition is the fee receipt issued by the respondent school for the session 2023-2024, and it duly records the entry of charges for air conditioner. There is thus a presumption that the said charges have been raised after apprising the DOE of the fee and charge schedule. In view of the admission of the petitioner that the facility of air conditioning is being provided to the students in the classrooms, prima facie, there is no irregularity in the charge levied by the school, the High Court said.
Click on the link in the description to read more about the story. Don't forget to share the video and subscribe to Law Today for more updates about what is happening in courts across the country.